Hey, this is Nick with Walters and Wolf. Welcome to another weekly improvement video. Today I'm going to show you a cool little app that was shown to me by Dora Vaughn on learning how to customize the iPhone and some tips and tricks to get the most out of this crazy little powerful device here. So when I come back, I'll show you what she showed me and one of the things I learned. Thanks. Hey, welcome back. In the App Store, there's a free app called Tips for iPhone, Tricks and Secrets. And it simply walks you through a lot of the functions that are available to you on the iPhone. One of the tips I learned this morning was how to create a shortcut for your text messages or for your emails. Let's say you have a common phrase that you use quite a bit, and instead of typing it out every time, you can create a shortcut. So I'm going to show you how to do that. You start by going into Settings. Go to General, scroll down to Mail or Keyboard, excuse me, and there's a choice to have certain switches on, and you see at the bottom there it says Shortcut. I have it turned on. And then you, to add a new shortcut, press Shortcut, and up here you'll type in a phrase and what the shortcut would look like. So you type in your phrase, type in the shortcut. I did here, have a nice day, and the shortcut I put in was HND. Then you hit the save button, and HND shows you what your shortcuts you have. So now when you type, instead of having to type out have a nice day, I type in H, I put my shortcut in, there it is, have a nice day. Hit the space bar and it's in. So that's how you create a shortcut. Pretty simple. I didn't know that before, but I know it now, and I'm sure I'll create quite a few shortcuts. Thanks a lot, and we'll see you next week.